our real desires. Amen. Amen. The scripture says it's the effectual what? Fervent. Amen. It's the effectual what? Fervent. Everybody turn around and tell somebody, some baby's got to be fervent. That's the thing that breaks the yoke. Hey! Now, how many understand the importance of Thanksgiving? Thanksgiving is the thing that removes every barrier, every hindrance, everything that's going to keep that prayer from being what answered, and your release from being what? Amen. From being manifested. Because there's nothing like worship. How many remember Daniel? We mentioned that Wednesday night. Daniel in the belly of a whale. All right, boy, that's good. Pray myself out of here. So he started praying. After Daniel prayed, then he said, I'm going to lift my voice and I'm going to offer the sacrifice of thanksgiving. He said, amen. When he was down in the bottom of the sea, in the belly of hell, he called it the belly of hell. Amen. He lifted up his voice and he offered, amen, the sacrifice. Lord, I know your promise. Amen. I'm just going to thank you for my release and my deliverance. Thank you, Lord. I'm in a mess. I'm in a fix. This thing has really gotten the best of me. But I'm going to offer the sacrifice of thanksgiving. And I'm going to pay you that I have vowed. Salvation, see what he said. Salvation is of the Lord. Salvation is of the Lord. Said salvation of the Lord, that belly that God spoke to that fish, amen, praise God, and that fish what vomited Jonah up out on dry ground. That's what the word said. So you can see the power of what? Thanking God. But it's not the casual. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen. I'm going to have Papa Beauty to ask them to teach everybody how to do the football, the sports, amen, the sports cheer. Even get them up to that, Brother Beauty. How you would do if you're in a football game. Anybody ever been in a football game here? How loud do they holler? All right, so saints, when we in ourselves, somebody said, any person wrapped up in themselves make a small package. And a lot of our worship, a lot of what we do for God is just what? In the power of our flesh. What we need to do to get out of pride, amen, is to let go and let what? See, most of us, we don't have no problem with pride of faith. Amen. Ain't nobody in here that good looking. Yeah, you can feel better. I don't see nobody in there. Brother Beard. Brother Beard. And his name. We give him some credit. His name is Beard. All right. But I don't see nobody that ought to be proud because of the place that they occupy. The pace, maybe you are ahead in your game. A race, now all of us are the same color like me. We don't have no problem with that. But pride of grace is many times having the spirit that I have arrived. I know God said all of these things about worship, what's acceptable, how to do it. Amen, but I'm just going to do it the way what? I've been taught or I've been doing, how I feel. We just gotta do it the way we do. Amen. So that's not all about the prayer that I want to talk about, the prayer of grace, but that's just one aspect that I think is an area that we can really begin to get going. The reason I mentioned the worship is because our Wednesday night sessions have been focused around praising God for the things that you are believing Him to do for you. How many of you understand what I'm saying? Amen. So I just want everybody at this point, I want you to stand wherever you are. Let's make it a point that we're going to go beyond any point that we have ever been in terms of our worship. Amen. We're going to open our mouths a little wider. And we're going to what? Sound the praises a little bit more intensely. Amen. I believe that if we could get to the point where we could just stay sealed.
Yes.
Stay sealed. Amen. The way you stay sealed, you have to what? You got to feed your spirit by singing, worshiping the Lord, making a joyful noise, meditating the scriptures, and staying in the Word of God. And you get to the point where singing will become pleasurable. Hallelujah. I want you to just lift your heart right now. Say, Lord, I thank you for what you have promised me. In terms of my healing, my finances, my walk in victory, my peace, my joy, everything I'm praying for and believing you for, Lord, I thank you right now, beforehand, before you even manifested, before I receive the answer, I'm going to praise you.
Oh,
Hey, la 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 santa. Oh, praise God.
Praise God even today. Amen. Is there anyone under the sound of my voice?